The ever fashionable Dorothy Lucy is here to tell us now about the latest fashion trend in accessories. Dorothy, just what is in style today?
Huh? You're going to be depressed, Ira.
Uh-oh.
Forget hemlines. No more staring at hemlines.
Love hemlines.
The big news, forget them. The big news now is all at the waist. Now, a belt used to be a skinny little nothing that made your pants stay up, but now a belt can make the whole outfit. Now these are hot belts.
It is very hot, yep. I love my stuff.
They're flying out of the store faster than ever. We can't even keep stock anymore in the store.
Here at Fiorucci, a hot shop on the east side, the salespeople are a bit on the campy side. But here, if it's wild, it sells. And it sells in every color.
Red, gold, and green. Red, gold, and green.
Plus, every style. Now, this may look like Fido's leash, but it's a hot-selling belt. Others are sexier.
I think people are interested in having, showing off some of the curves in their body. I think, you know, instead of just a skinny little body, we want to see, you know, you want to see some hips.
You can have an angel on your hips or be an angel. Yes, this is what it looks like.
But this is not a regular belt.
No, it's not, because you can do different things with it. It could be a chastity belt.
That's really what it is.
Whoa! Are you wondering if these belts are a bit too crazy for you? What do you sell those to?
Young girls, all the way up to women, business women, you know.
Business women come in and buy those.
Like to get funky with their jeans.
Believe it or not, this new trend toward getting funky with belts can be practical.
The best things in life are free, but you can give them to the birds and bees. I need fun.
Phil Monahan, the art director here at Fiorucci, says buying belts can save you something.
You save money by not buying
exactly.
something new.
You can invest the $22 in this belt and look wild.
But what's the best reason to buy a belt? This reason. And not to be sexist, girls aren't the only ones who want to have fun.
Bye. See you later.
Well, I don't know about that. If you want to look hot for spring, though, or if you want to give a present to somebody, this is your answer. Ira Jo, it's free, but you don't wear it this way. That's
okay.
The only hint I'm giving
right.
you, but
okay.
here.
Okay, well, I can sure figure that
and
out.
Do what you'd like.
I was going to ask for a little belt for the weekend. Thanks a lot. I appreciate that. We're going to be right back with much more to come today on New York Style.